How do you become an SEO professional? Hi, my name is Paul Andre De Vera, the host of the SEO video show. And in this segment, I ask SEO professionals every week on how to become an SEO expert. Check out this week's video.
The best education is going into an agency. Just because you're going to get to work on like a lot of different accounts. I loved the in-house experience at FreshBooks. I thought it was amazing to just have like one big account that you're just focused on every day and work. It can work really hard and, you know, just get down to every last detail in terms of what you want to execute. But you usually, in-house, companies don't, hire, fresh people like very often. Usually it's agencies who hire younger people. So I would just try to get a job at an agency, whether that's remote or near where you live. You'll probably get a whole lot of experience. You'll do tons of learning on the job. And yeah, that was my experience. You know, by the time I was at the end of my first agency, I was a director there. And it was not like what you think of, like, you know, an agency with 15 high level clients. It was 180 clients. And I was responsible for like sort of pushing people in a direction in terms of the strategy and just saying like going in, like swooping in, like doing quick fixes, like delegating a lot. And I also just like the client meetings that I went through working at that agency with, you know, obviously having to put out like fires, having that many clients, like I feel like nothing would faze me nowadays. Like, I know a lot of people think that being a client SEO sucks because you have to deal with meetings. But for me, it's like, nothing fazes me because I went through that experience.
And there you have it. This week's tip on how to become an SEO professional. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to be updated every time we update the channel. Thank you. Have a great day. Peace.